as a historian, I would say, if we examine the data, we formulate hypotheses, we subject those hypotheses to strictly controlled historical data. This is something that neither Dale nor Bart does. New Testament scholars don't do this. Historians do it, though. They say, if you subject these competing hypotheses to strictly controlled historical method, the hypothesis that best explains the facts, especially if it does it by a significant margin, should be regarded as what probably occurred. Of course, we hold it with an open hand and call it provisional. It could be otherwise, but I'm going to hold it as this is what probably occurred until something comes up and changes my mind. And so I can say, as a historian, and I think the resurrection hypothesis passes that test, I can say, as a historian, Jesus rose from the dead, and I leave the cause of the event undetermined.